This tutorial shows the follow-up analysis for an interaction effect in a mixed ANOVA and SPSS. As I already mentioned in my video on the mixed ANOVA itself, the effects for the within subjects and between subjects effects themselves cannot be interpreted in the output of the mixed ANOVA if there is an interaction between them. In this case, estimated marginal means for the interaction effect must be calculated. To do this, click on the EM means button in the mixed ANOVA dialog box. The desired interaction is moved to the right in the field display means 4. The compare simple main effect box is also ticked. When adjusting the confidence interval, the conservative approach with Bonferroni should be selected. This not only corrects the confidence interval when testing multiple times on the same sample, but also the p-values. At the same time, a line plot is generated using the plots button. The within subjects factor, here time, is put onto the horizontal axis. The between subjects factor, here group, is put in the separate lines box. Click on add so that the diagram appears in the list and tick include arrow bars and the 95% confidence interval. All other options can be left as they are. Now let's look at the output. We start with the estimated marginal means section and can see the mean values over time for each group. Below this are the pairwise comparisons between the groups at all time points. Here you can see that there is a group difference at time points 3 and 5. A little further down, the interaction is reversed and the pairwise comparisons are shown between the time points per group. We can see that no differences could be observed over time in the control group. In the experimental group, however, there are differences between time points 1 and 3, 1 and 5, 2 and 5, and 4 and 5. The difference between time points 3 and 5 can possibly also be taken into account in the light of the discussion about the disadvantages of a hard alpha threshold. What can be concluded from these two results? Firstly, the differences between the control and the experimental group are only large enough twice, at T3 and T5. Depending on the scenario, an intervention should show results immediately or over time. In my case, it is the latter. Secondly, the control group shows no observable differences over time. This is also clear from the line plot of the estimated marginal means. Thirdly, the experimental group shows higher values for the test variable as time progresses. In the last measurement at T5, differences to T1, T2 and T4 can be observed. After analyzing the interaction effect, I can continue with calculating effect sizes of my observed differences or calculate the effect size for the mixed ANOVA itself.